This is new at 5. New research finds the pandemic stunted learning for children across the country. It's according to a nonprofit group, the Kaiser Family Foundation. This group surveyed parents of school-aged children and found that almost 40% of parents said their child fell behind academically. About 36% said their kids fell behind socially and emotionally, and 29% say their kids had mental or behavioral problems during the pandemic.